Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man Zetal 2. I started a stage without you guys because I wanted to do some grinding and I wanted to unlock some forms. And apparently you can't unlock forms by just going back to previous levels. And I wanted to charge this sub-tank. But you didn't miss much, I've already been to this stage. It's that forest level. That forest level, as we call them. It's a forest. So, I just unlocked, I mean, hopefully I unlocked, we'll find out when the stage ends. I'm pretty sure I unlocked the spinning attack form and the power form, which is apparently one of the best forms in the game, which is why I wanted it. Also got a whole bunch of E-crystals, so now I'm going to be able to rock clowns one time. Okay, not even gonna touch that. That's some serious bollocks. Hopefully I unlocked the power form. I'm not sure if I got enough pulls. I'll get a few pulls right here. Not those kind of pulls, you degenerate. Let's pull it a little more. Chain rod skill max. Okay, well, I'll take that as it comes. You can now charge your attack in less time. That's popping, kid. That's popping. That is what is popping. It's popping. It's like popcorn popping. Popcorn. I don't trust any of these falls. Ugh. See? Trust no one. Oh, I actually found out that... Oh, you can see the beginning of the stage now. I actually found out that the stars on defense and power actually do stuff to your character. Like, you'll take less damage if you wear a form with high defense, and you'll take... you'll do more damage if you have a high damage form. I didn't know that. I just thought it was for fun. I'm serious. I didn't think it did shit. I just thought it was there for cute, like, oh, Caterpie. It's Caterpie! Hey, Caterpie! Caterpie's so cute. Okay, I'm seriously not about taking this damage. So I'm gonna swap out my form, bring up my defense. Smart. Okay, I don't see anything. Okay. Ah. Hate these guys. Die, asshole. I don't die. Oh wow, look at that. That's nice. That'll be like infinite healthies. I gotta rod this. Gotta rod it. Now hopefully I don't lose all the shit I accumulated, like the pulls and the slash dashes that I did, just because just because I died. That would suck ass, because I would hate to have to do it all over again. But I guess I'll, just in case, I'll start working on it. Just in case. But I don't think that's the case. Unless I get into like a game over, then I'm probably fucked. But other than that, I think I should be okay. What are you doing, clown ass? Come on. Oh. Alright, fine. Fuck this guy. I don't want to switch to the rod, but I'm going to. I'm so lazy. Die. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. He's like, never, never surrender. You know what? Fuck your couch, boy. There, now what? Not so fucking special now without your goddamn shield. I got a shield! I got a shield! Fucking loser. Your shield. Wow, look at all these energy crystals. Okay, I'm real talk, I'm about to use my sub tank. I'm not. Okay, cool. Energy. The game was like, don't use your sub tank here, buddy. Don't worry about it. I was like, thank you, game. Fucking thank you. Oh no, I don't like the look of this. I don't like the look of this one bit. Oh my god, what's happening? I don't like anything with spikes. Okay, this is not too bad. Alright, that wasn't so bad. I was expecting a lot worse, honestly. I can't believe I'm using this terrible form. Because I suck to Alex. I see you up there. I see you. Don't think I don't see you. Okay, I have no idea how to hit you, though, so. I have no idea how to get to you. Without taking damage, anyway. There we go. Fuck him. Fuck them. Simplest solution. Fuck them. Fuck them in the mouth. If he knew any better, he wouldn't be standing in that spot. Fuck you, drop dead, eat shit, get laid, jack me off, suck this. I don't need parts that badly, I'm not that sick. I'm not that sick. Get away. Yeah, boy. Going up. Going down. Yo, give me that. Alright, time to switch out to Ye Olde Buster. Tried and true. Apparently a lot of people don't like using the Buster. I'm one of the rare three. According to the fact I was reading. Oh, Shiza. I do want, thank you. Fuck you, asshole. Show a little respect. Oh, you want some of this too?
I want some too.
Alright. Switch back to this damn chain rod. And see what's up here. Maybe some more spikes? No, nothing. Just honest to God upgrades. I'm proud of you, game. You did something good for your player. Without fucking me over entirely. I don't know. I feel like I want to know what's here. Oh, spikes. Good. Alright, so let's just kill this one. No, just this one. Just kill it. I don't want you to grab it. I have all kinds of bad feelings about this. All the bad feels are incoming here. Oh, wow, I did it. Oh, shit. Oh, I fucked that up, but I managed to save it. Clocktail. I wonder what Clocktail does. Let's check it out. Who Clocktail? You Clocktail? No. Are you? Nope. What about you? You? You'll never fall. I'll help. No. Who's Clocktail? Oh, fuck you. Alright, did that the hard way. For once. For once in my miserable life, I did it the hard way. I'm Burgundy. I'm Burgundy Zero. Hey. Hey. I'm Burgundy. You know what color I am? What color? Burgundy. I'm burgundy, bitch. You wanna deal with this burgundy goodness? Get out of here. Hey. Hey. You could get it too, son. I wanna do some slash dash. Slash dash. Sit on ya! Alright, we're about to fight Ye Olde Boss, so let's, since I'll probably use the X form, let's swap out to X. Alright, good times to be had by all. Let's give myself a Buster. Buster! Zero Buster! Alright, let's see, what would this weird... Hey, it's Elpizza!
Hello! Finally, I found the denim coat. Soon I will wear a Canadian tuxedo.
Sweet. Uh-oh, shades of web spider?
Wait, I'm a piece of shit!
Nobody cares, Moby. Nobody cares. I don't know what you're weak against, champ. Is it ice? No, it's not ice. Wait, is it ice? It's no, it's not. Definitely not ice. Let's try. Oh, he's in the forest. He's gotta be weak against that fire. He's got that. I'm that fire man. Uh-oh, what's he doing? Uh-oh. Uh-ohs. Look at you, you fat piece of trash. Would you stop that? You're making me bored. Okay, that's not it. It must be Telightnings. Telightnings. No, it's not Telightnings either. I guess it really is just Tefires. I mean, the ice. That doesn't make much sense because it wasn't doing that much damage. Good times. Had by all. What? Oh, hit him for the love of fucking God. Oh my god, this is the most annoying boss on the planet. Yeah, okay. Alright. Oh, jeez. Okay, don't know where to go with that. Okay, I'm not using fucking elements anymore. Fuck this. This is gay. I hate this game! There's just no other way to explain it. I fucking hate it. Buster sucks cock, so let's get in close and slash at him. Fucking piece of trash. Oh my god, stop moving! Everything in this game moves too much. Oh, piece of shit, hungry. Oh, give me dick. Okay. Well, at least I'm not taking as much goddamn damage for once. Yeah, bitch, what now, you fucking asshole? What are you doing, asshole? Would you charge faster, please? I hate you. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. In this game, the sub-tank doesn't waste if you, Yeah, go to sleep.
Go to sleep! Go to sleep!
Take it. Take it like a little bitch. Take it like the bitch that you are. Oh wow, that was actually fun. That was fun! So crazy. I gotta use forms of defense from now on. Maybe I should get the defense form. Nah, that'll lower my attack by a lot apparently. 51, Sluggish Edge. A new form has awakened. Wait, I didn't get the pull form? You motherfucker. You piece of trash. I wanted the power form. Oh well, at least I got this. Apparently this one's pretty good.
Zero! I found the purple dot! We're gonna connect them, and then they're gonna say, Mimi!
Glowy! Hey, Glowy. Sorry, Zero. I didn't expect anything to happen. I fatted. Don't worry, I'll fat too. Go stop pizza. 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 Pizza! Transfer me back. Mother four here. Mission accomplished. At what a cost. The dark elf is the key to ultimate haircut. Well then, we can't let him have the ultimate haircut. I love this attack. Next time on Mega Man Zero 2.
Hey guys, DarkZDex here. I hope you enjoyed this video on my channel. If you did, why not hit the like button? Want to see more video game related content daily? Subscribe to my channel. And last but certainly not least, for easy updates on what I'm doing, you can follow me on the Twits at DarkZDexPlays. Thanks again, and until next time, I'll see you guys eating the pudding.